missed all the places he's visited in far-flung lands. Now he's back home in his cramped little castle, at odds with everyone. The rippling stream gives him a headache, and the wolves are at the door. And just to think, he's been to Arabia, Armenia, Persia, Tartary, Syria, Romania, Turkey, Ireland, Russia, Prussia, Iceland.
Thank you.